to the capital city of Rhode Island, Providence, Rhode Island, in the Dunkin' Donuts Center, where tonight Fox College Hoops brings you the Harvard Crimson of Ivy League and the Providence College Friars of the Big East. They can't get it to go, and back come the Crimson again. McCarthy leading the charge. McCarthy, the foul, and the basket.
That's a good execution look by Providence. They set a cross screen for Bintel, who gets a wide open look.
Johnson for three, and a quick answer. McCarthy off to Cummins, back to McCarthy, and he'll get it. Long range, and in the three that time for Corbin Miller, the junior. McCarthy. He'll find his way in, long range for three. The Friars are on top by eight from the corner, and that is good, a three-pointer. Back at his way in, Bentel, and they have gone cold here. Into the first half, cold, and now Harvard has tied it up.
Providence not having as much success in the half-court offense.
Done with a pretty move, but no bucket that time. Oakley in front, and Edosomwan slams it home again. Also turned the ball over a lot tonight, 19 times. Got a very good second half so far. Seven steals all coming in the first half. Miller has it stolen. Back comes Dunn again.
Watching film and just becoming a student of the game, and you can see that that's paid off.
Coley again. That's three in a row now for him. Do you think he's become a more complete player than a year ago?
Yeah, you can see it. Obviously, you see a turnover there, but yeah, he's definitely added more, even more to his game as a complete point guard.
Johnson from the corner for three. College able to win their first game of the year. Non-conference game. They win by 12 points, winning this one 76-64 at a 5-point lead at halftime.